So, I mean, I was absolutely ecstatic.
It may be a little damaged.
There's a crack in the front bumper.
And covered in a few fingerprints.
They're processing it.
But Brian Burke says getting this Chevy Sonic back means a lot to him.
That's how I make money.
And to his family.
Not have to replace it. I mean, that makes sure my kids get birthday presents this year.
Brian was inside this Domino's on West Main Street in Thomasville.
5 minutes at the most.
Picking up his last delivery Sunday night.
But I just wanted to go home.
When he realized the car he left running was gone.
Utterly just confused. Wow, did I park somewhere else?
Within hours, Thomasville police found his cell phone and the Domino's car topper on the side of the road. The next day, he snapped this picture after High Point police located the car.
I think everybody always thinks that a cop fills out a report and goes about their daily life, but not only did they fill out a report and they followed it through. They immediately, thank you so much